The woman who was the first to have a successful uterus transplant has now hit another first. She is the first woman with a uterus transplant to become pregnant. 22-year-old Derya Sert from Turkey was born without a uterus, an affliction that affects 5,000 women worldwide. Sert had a successful transplant from a deceased donor in 2011. She is now 2 weeks pregnant. In an email to Yahoo, Sert's doctor in Turkey confirmed the news, writing, "We are glad to inform that she is indeed pregnant, but she is now just at the beginning of the pregnancy period. We hope everything goes well until the end of the pregnancy." According to the Raw story, Sert became pregnant through an in vitro fertilization. The New York Times points out, while Sert wasn't the only woman to receive a womb transplant, she is the only success story. The first being in Saudi Arabia in 2000 from a living donor, which failed after 99 days due to heavy clotting. Doctors had to remove the organ. Orlando Medical News points out that with the beginning of a uterus transplant came some ethical concerns. They quote an OBGYN saying, "People having transplants usually have to take a lot of transplant medications to keep them from rejecting the organ. It's very likely that those medications may not be compatible with a safe pregnancy. If the objective is to have a safe pregnancy, then it would be unlikely to reach that objective." In normal pregnancies, there is about an 80% chance the pregnancy will turn into a baby at the time of the first missed period. When a heartbeat is detected, the chances go up to 90%, and after the first trimester, there is about a 95% chance the pregnancy will become a baby. If all goes well in Derya Sert's pregnancy, her baby will be delivered by C-section, and the uterus will be taken out to prevent any further complications. In the words of an Opposing Views writer, "If the child is carried out full term and born healthy, it will provide women around the world who were born without a uterus or lost their uterus during an accident or sickness a good sign and hope that they may be able to have children." For Newsy, I'm Jasmine Bailey.